upon a time, there were three billy goats named Gruff, who lived in a grassy meadow by a cool river. One morning, the smallest of the three billy goats noticed that the grass on the other side of the river looked much greener and sweeter than the grass in their meadow. So he decided to cross the bridge to continue his breakfast. There was only one bridge that crossed the stream, and it was guarded by a mean, ugly old troll. No one was allowed to cross the bridge without the troll's permission. And nobody ever got his permission, because the troll would gobble them up instead. But the smallest billy goat, Gruff, was a clever fellow. And he thought that he could outsmart the old troll. So he timidly started across the bridge. Trippity-trop, trippity-trop, went his little hooves over the wooden planks.
Who's that crossing over my bridge?
Roared the troll.
It is only I, the tiniest billy goat Gruff,
said the billy goat in his high and squeaky voice.
I'm going to graze in the farm meadow and make myself fat,
he explained. Cried the troll.
You look like a tasty morsel for me to eat. I'm going to gobble you up.
Oh, please don't eat me,
whined the little goat.
I'm so scrawny and small, I wouldn't make much of a mouthful for such a big troll.
The troll roared back.
Better one mouthful than none.
Perhaps, but my bigger brother will be coming along shortly, and he would really fill up your tummy. Let me go, or he'll see you eat me, and then he won't cross your bridge,
suggested the little goat. Sure enough, the troll saw the bigger brother approaching. Smacked his ugly lips and grumbled,
All right, just this once. Be gone.
So the tiny billy goat trotted across the bridge as fast as his little legs could take him.